My name's Pauline Kwalea. I do 100 meters. I was running when I was about 8, yeah, at the school carnival, yeah, and so I did 50 meters and I was always the champion back then when I was a kid. And then when I was 16, I ran in one of the inter-secondary school things and also dominant in the 100s and 200s. And so I got selected to join the national athletics team.
My name is James Iroga. I'm the president of athletics in Solomon Islands. Before I was an athlete, I compete in the Pacific Games as a decathlete and also as a sprinter.
The Olympics in Beijing, I got to meet some of them, like Ronaldinho, Lionel Messi and all that, yeah, so it's cool.
Yeah, when I was still a young athlete, a patient like Sebastian Coe, Alan Wells, a sprinter, also Jonathan Edwards, he is one of the best athletes of all times. Yeah,
because in China I got to meet, not really talk to him, but who's this? Jackie Chan. So I'd love to meet some of the famous ones here in England. I think the most famous one back at home is, who's the Mr. Bean? Yeah.
During my time, it was not possible for Solomon Island to take part in the Olympics. But now, we are very glad that we're part of the Olympic family.
I feel privileged because not many of our athletes back at home have the opportunity to attend Olympics.
Coming here is an opportunity for the athletes to actually train in an area where we have good coaches, good facilities, good equipment that could measure their progress.
A personal best is my main goal, but then also a national record.
Well, every country is looking forward for the athletes to qualify, but for the Solomon Island, we just think if our athletes can perform to their best personal time, that will be sufficient for our country.
Forward, because I know that this year I will perform really good. I've been preparing for it since last year.